and into the tumble dryer with the previous load. Nicely falling to pieces. Less than 5 years old. Down to one lifter, where the other one should be. Filter cage just doesn't hold up. Exceptional poor build quality. But is what is to be expected from Hoover and Candy. Of course, it's a sunny day, I'm not going to tumble dry these. But the noise from this dryer is absolutely disgraceful.